An international group of musicians assemble on a rooftop in Washington, add a dash of Yo-Yo Ma, and voila! If enough people act, then art becomes activism.